Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how you can make a detailed flowchart using Microsoft's Copilot and another platform, another free platform called PlantUML. So first of all, you need to open Microsoft Copilot. You can click this icon or you can just print window C and you'll get this Microsoft. So you need to ask it, can you write a PlantUML code to make a detailed flowchart for now? You can ask whatever you want a flowchart about, but I will, just for an example, I'll ask it to make a flowchart about car manufacturing process. Okay, so and if you don't know about PlantUML, I will show you. So you need to go to plantuml.com. So this website is have an editor for the PlantUML markup language. So you can you can go to any of these diagrams. You don't need to specifically go to plant your to the flowchart diagram. You can go to any of these diagram and click on this edit icon. When you click on this edit icon, it will take you to the editor, and then you need to copy this code and delete the old code in the editor and paste the new code. You can close the Copilot for now, and when you click the submit, it will show you the flowchart. So it has and you can change the style of the flowchart from here. I think, yeah, so it's a new style. It's in a new style. You can right click on the image and save the image to your desktop, to your PC, or you can just save it, and or you can right click it and open a new image, and here it is. So that is all for today. You have in like just a minute you can make a detailed flowchart. Thank you all for watching.